Right now you're observing an American coot, also known as a mud hen. These are waterfowl or a different kind of duck, and they have an all-black body and a shorter white bill. They've got kind of stilt-like legs there, and they're a type of diving duck. You'll see these migrating through the area, especially in the spring and fall. And they like to hang out in wetland areas and slow-moving water.